If you're loving the hype, download Around the Map.
Hey yo, King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. We here live in London. Real Domination 8, London. Make some motherfucking noise, y'all. I am your host, Organic. You can follow us on Instagram at KOTDTV, at Organic Hip Hop, all that good shit. All the way from Ottawa, Ontario, Canada. Battler to my right. Introduce yourself.
Hey, yo, what up? It's Sharon. Make some noise, everybody. Let's get it.
All the way from Kansas City, Missouri, United States of America. Battler to my left. Introduce yourself.
Hey, boy, Ivy, YTG, Team Die Daily. Shout out my brother Cannon in 97. God is good. We in here, London. What up?
A-Ward won the coin toss, and he chose to go first. It's on him. Let's go.
I said, hey, Lord, it's A-Ward. I finally got the battle out. Let's be straightforward. I took this battle because I knew these fans would be grateful. I took a pay cut and a pay-per-view link for the very league that you claim, Core. And then a week after we locked in, I find out you ready to back out if King of the Dot can't pay more. That's disgraceful. But that's your business. You needed more digits? By all means, go get it. You secured the bag, right? Well, I did too. And now you finna go win it. This the fight of your life. This the fight of his life. Something he can count on, scrap. In the first draft, heavy. The stout on top. Your current position in battle rep. Let's expound on that. You disappear, come back. Flash your money all around on chats. You gotta stay relevant here. Cause Lord knows how he sounds on tracks. MTV went to your head. This round all facts. You've been mediocre ever since Nick Cannon gave you clout on that. So your television appearances don't faze me. That's where his downfall at. Cause you standing in front of someone who really been out here wilding out on cats. I'm caught. We are not the same. We are not the same. To be successful, my opponents don't have to be black. Forget your witty. We are not the same. To be successful, my opponents don't have to be black. Forget your witty religious theme one-liners, Corey. I can actually rap, but this ain't Corey. It's Billy Pistols now. I ain't packing these straps. 40 dump. Bro, you won Canada Square. Where you get these stories from? He told Jims I got a gun so big, it's 6'9". Corny, son. I bet the other chopper 6 foot. We don't believe in Corey. Guns, what you talking about? Bar crazy. Hold up, y'all thought that was a train passing through the yard? Nah, we on a first name basis. See how God already reacting to my bars on that night? They say I'm a slick talker. Well, let's either plead the fifth or back up the talk and spit proper. Flip on you. Your next family reunion in front of 6 doctors ready to pull the switch on you. You ain't got guns, you got props. You don't lift choppers. Y'all seen Wildin' Out? Well, Sharon is so fly. No. I said it's so fly. He up there trying to rebuttal with Rich Dollars. Slow your roll, man. Because I also said plead the fifth, talk and spit, got props and family reunion. See how I'm beating you at your own games? They don't watch Wildin' Out. Nobody does. But you a celebrity now. He a celebrity now. Y'all know Nick Cannon made him a factor. Then they cast him as Billy Pistols embodied. He got paid as an actor. Well, your life must be a movie. You know, there's some other roles that you could have been played and they should have cast you. Like Helen Hunt in Twister. Since he spent his whole career chasing disaster, I'm that nice. Corey, I'm a different breed, bars, and I can switch the speeds. 1 minute, you get the freeze. Next minute, it's the scheme. Switch the D's, need to scuffle, hit the spleen. He's in trouble, weave a couple. Initially, he's seeing double sneaky, because he didn't expect a punch like Mr. D's. I'm that nice. It's four horsemen. This was suicide, see? Move on from all that Matthew, Mark, Luke, John. I need you to scrutinize me in every round. Hold no punches when you and I speak. Because against the horseshoe, got to throw in the ring or end up losing by three. I'm that nice. So go ahead. Rebuttal the wild and out, the train, all that crap. Pretend that you way too clever. It's cool. We about to see the best Sharon ever. Battling me already made you better. Round one.
Round one, it's on Sharon. Let's go.
You said all my opponents have to be black. I'm glad you fucking noticed. I mean, I really think going against white people, they're tough opponents. I always lose to white people. Pat's Day, Kruger, 100 bullets. I mean, yeah, I don't believe in all the hype. Everything he's saying, I'm not thinking that it's tight. You said I only lose to Caucasians. Lucky for me that Jesus isn't white. You've been ducking me for years. A war. Buddhist temple till he changed lords, wage war. Ducking, I'm lung cancer in its late form. I want all the smoke. That's the reason I'm on the stage for. Sharpen the claymore. I claim more bodies out of pride than Fedor. If you ever got the chain, I would take yours. If you don't think I'd straight jacket, you must be insane, Ward. Is this what you prayed for? See it. Seeing me is suicide. This what I really do. Bird box. I make you look at me when I'm killing you. Fuck what you've done both years. I'll make this cutthroat clear. This ain't Noah's Ark. There's only one goat here. And this is... your number one contender? Don't be a bad sport. This the ass whooping you asked for. You getting washed before your title match. You had ICE's passport. Ooh. Yo, who am I scared of? A Ward? A Ward? The guy who's never put money down or won a round from a judge or crowd and stole his run that back from a slow it down? The fucking clown who thinks he's a bigger name but could barely break 100,000 and praises the man in the sky even though his career's underground? Hey, what? Nah, I think this man is Christ. I'm a believer. He made the ultimate sacrifice. It was a miracle. You brought Poe Rich's career back to life.
I like that. That was cute.
Think you're a rapper that I fear. I hope you beat me. What would happen to my career? You 3-0 me like you did to Geechee and I win champion of the year? See, I got minimal patience. Let's have Twitter debate this. All I'm seeing is 1-0, 1-0. It's like a glitch in the Matrix. Remixing shapeshift. I got minimal patience. This cat's crossing you again. It's like a glitch in the Matrix. You're a glitch in the system. My defective replacement. I'm the original flick. You're a recommendation. Sent you that original flick. You're a recommendation. Original flick, you're a recommendation. Send you that P.O. box, I'm addressing that statement. Instead we watch Rich bring the house down like gentrification. We're both white and do rebuttals. I'm attacking his faith. This a match made in heaven. I'll put you back in your place. Do I have to say a prayer so I can battle the greats? His chance of beating me is slim, Jesus. This is slap in the face. So, Ward,
This ain't the portrait you want on your storyboard. We're bred different. I'll cement my legacy. Jordan 4. What's a god to a lord of war? You were fucked when you signed that contract with me. Door to door. You do gun bars. Are you a Christian rapper or horrorcore? Top tier. You ain't on Corey's floor. He ain't got strong enough wins. Why is he in this category for? No matter how far you reach, you'll be seen as 4'4". Go back on Twitter and be an attention whore some more. Rest in peace to Bender. This is someone to feel sorry for. And I didn't even need to waste Mormon lore, a Tory sword, chloroform, the four horsemen, or Dexter Morgan's morgue. We should have waited more and more. I just killed your career before it's born, so maybe now you could finally believe in abortion's war. If this a duck hunt, that means dog can't stay on top. Top five, I can't put a ward in. My pen game's on lock. The road for your career, I paved those spots. I opened doors for you. It's time to change those locks. It's for the culture too. These are Quavo's thoughts. Your career can't take off if your talent's not offset. I get paid more guap, I raised you. Time to thank your pop. I built you up to break you down. You're a Lego block. Yo, Danik, make this, stop. Cosby drink, you shouldn't take this shot. Upload the body, raise my stock, American Beauty. I want everyone to see this bag I got. Change the plot, this where's faith gets swapped. This is something your soul can't handle. You facing shocks, you think I'm afraid? I'm afraid I'm not. I'd rather you take my life than take my spot, motherfucker.
We got a battle, y'all. It's on A Ward. Let's go.
A lot of regurgitated wordplay in that verse.
Nope.
I'm not saying you stealing, but a lot of it's been said before. And you know why? Dead it. Stage 4. Much better when Joe and I said it. Then he said Warden. Much better when Geechee said it. You see me, bro? I'm just letting you know that you're getting killed out here. Now I'm letting it go. You see, I declined 2 URL battles and got offered Poe Rich. I could have easily ducked your man. Gannett, Charles, you two know I don't care about the who or how much. I do it because I love the fans. My phone ring, I hear the proposal and say yes. Sharona typed the up demands. He almost backed out over 2K. Taxing, pointing fingers like Uncle Sam. But my pen in this battle, don't react to that, because my pen in this battle is gonna show why I got the upper hand. I said 2 URL battles. Ain't that a couple bands? You two, the who? Ain't that a couple bands? Ring, proposal. Ain't that a couple bands? You wanna. Current events is trash, bro. Ain't that a couple bands? You two, the who? Ain't that a couple bands? Ring, proposal. Ain't that a couple bands? You almost backed out over 2K. Now you dying over a couple bands. As far as decades concerned, I understand. He preferred gyms, muscle man. So they got him to the Greek, Russell Brand. But I'm too smooth, I bruise dude, the punches land. Bad kid in the back seat. Before we leave, you gon' buckle fam, Core. Core, please. It's hypocritical for dissing me for obeying the Lord's speech. We all saw the K-Shine footage. You was turning the other cheek in battles before me. The God things I wasn't made to sleep on, like the box springs, Alshon Jeffrey. Saints prevail when I drop things. Ain't an intimidating bone in your body. Stop, King. I seen the patterns. What I need security for? You wouldn't lay a finger on a lock screen. But speaking of fingers, y'all want to learn how to rap like Corey? Well, this is everything he does to a certain extent. His arms go here, they go here, and they go here. And if he gets aggressive, his face shakes and it'll curve him a bit. Talking about all that God stuff, like you know who the gimmick is. Right when I said shakes, that happened. You know that he's listening, right? Let's go. or here. And if the bar's aggressive, his face shakes and he'll curve it a bit. So get in position. Make sure the rest of your body's nervous and stiff. We're gonna throw in a Gannic name drop, a force multi, in a current event. Are y'all ready? Sharon will be like, he called me out versus Poe Rich, and then he... Come on, London! Sharon will be like, he called me out versus Poe Rich, and then he stumbled that evening. Gannic, that just goes to show you're up and... Me. I need your help. Sharon to be like, he called me out versus Poe Rich, and then he stumbled that evening. Gannic, that just goes to show your up-and-comers are underachieving. I built this empire with my rebuttals and freeing Jussie Smollett. You just set yourself up for a beating. Legit to me. Awful similes. Your stock dropped when you decided you wanted to hold a Glock cock but lack authenticity. Thoughts are riveting. Couldn't drop gems in the ring if you shopped at Tiffany's. I put your league on my back. Fought the enemies to keep it even on both sides. Laws of symmetry. I said I put your league on my back. Fought the enemies to keep it even on both sides. Laws is so call all your infantry. Get your mentor, Paul and Timothy. I'm on it too. Sonic boom. This guy will get all this balled up energy on that night. Your wit is not what's killing me. Your pen does not appeal to me. You have bottom tier performance and bottom tier delivery. The simplicity of everything you put on that page is the very reason that you'll never be mentioned with greats. And so go ahead, rebuttal some more stuff, pretend that you're way too clever. Battling me already made you better, right?
Round two, it's on Sharon, let's go!
I said, hey yo, it's Sharon! He's really scared. He thought I was going to rebuttal. Well, your style, I fathered you. I really showed you the most. Funny you brought up Jussie Smollett. It won't be exposed as a hoax, because I have no problem laying a beat down on an actor and to show him the ropes. Finally. That was crazy.
I predicted that. That was written, and I predicted
Yo,
that.
Finally, I get to battle a virgin. I'm very proud. Casket, get buried now. I just put you in your first box. You can't save yourself for marriage now. You're a little hoe that sits at home rigging Twitter polls when a match is out. You type word for the chain from your spam accounts. You dick ride every blogger from your Kansas house. These ain't even my bars. I'm just repeating what I heard come out Organic's mouth. And you get religious with your gun bars. You thinking that shit's scary. Like, hey, yo, what I got in the left hand is scary. I call this one God. Yeah, because it's imaginary. Hey. Yo, I gave up gun bars. They're really simple, but this isn't Sharon, it's Sir William Pistols. Get smacked in the mouth by your chastity belt. I don't fuck around, spit your shit. Nah, flip your shit, this the rebuttal round. Dead that, lead pack, another round. Tech clap, head wrap, Muslim now. Shoot the blicky cause I love the sound. Bow, gun him down, headshot. Who's ducking now? And they say Aaron for the chain. Why do they root for Ward? If King of the Dot was still Judge, you'd be 2-4. Lost a franchise, Trevor, DNA, Rich, and the league fucks with you? The only way you can see me eye to eye is if I keep ducking you. You only beat Peanut and Cortez. Let me humble you. This on site. I took out the URL. You don't even have 3 W's. Bitch, you want to type... bitch who wanted title shot, you not even nice. Tell the wolf I want the chain, they ain't robbing me twice. It's a Canadian savage, I'd body his life. I ain't 21 Savage, I'd never have a problem with ice. And you...
Current event. Current event.
And you claim you're undefeated. Your ego is scary. You think you beat that Queens rapper? Bro, you got buried, but your people never admit to getting sunned by DNA. Just ask Joseph and Mary. Admit your losses. Have some respect. I took an L to Johnny Storm, an L to Kruger. Was a reality check. I lost to Carter Deems, and I ain't even battled him yet. You pulled out your phone against Rich. That's so wild. 911, what you gon' dial? Pull out your phone with me, you won't see this virgin mobile. You ain't the best pound for pound. I ain't giving you props. Shroud of Turin, on God we're cut from a different cloth. This American came to the UK. I'll put this bitch in a box. Even in Chelsea, you wouldn't see this Christian pull a sick victory off. It sounds like Joe Nye tried to lend you his voice. Why'd they put a GZ rapper versus a vet that is poised? I understand Father O'Brien would molest you with toys, but battle rap ain't church. We separate the men from the boys. You predicted your opponent. Gannick didn't mention me, homie. He just sent you RIP and the devil emoji. You're in a Christian battle group. It's absurd. Can you picture their group chat when they spit a verse? Like that Mac 11 line was even better because you didn't curse. I'll rematch you in the States on a different turf, but since you're a Christian that's far right, you die in Britain first. You buy bars with PrayPal. When this guy is in need, Loso pulls up Rhyme Zone like, let me find you a scheme. You get assistance from Christians. This is a guy you believe? Every verse you're spitting is rewritten more times than the Bible you read. So go ahead, Aaron. So go ahead, Aaron. It's getting late. I appreciate you staying out, but wait till round three. This is something we need to pray about. Let's get it. One.
We got a fucking battle, y'all. Round three, it's on A Ward. Let's go. Final round.
I said, my bars, I like them to be lyrical. Paint a picture. Be very vivid. Let's play a drinking game. When this drops on YouTube, I want y'all to take a shot for every setup he had that said scary in it. I'm just being honest. You said scary like 5 times, bro. Scary, scary, Mary, scary, scary, obituary. That is trash. Third round is supposed to be the closer, right? Well, I'm gonna put my own twist on it. Watch this. You disconnected yourself from the King of the Dot community when you got big. And at times, these up-and-comers see you as a hero. They want your advice on battles and for you to watch vids. So there's no excuses for your disappearance, Corey. Therefore, allow me to hit you with a pop quiz. Can you name 2 GZ battlers that were on Glove Up 2 in Detroit? What's the yearly event that Chris Wynn throws? Exactly, silence. Nothing he can state for the camera. And what's even sadder is the bar before, I said times, hero, and no excuses. I literally gave you the answers, you trash. He don't do that. That's what he does. This is what I do.
Spit your bars.
So no, father, son, I ain't trying to mimic your steps. You going in circles. Your career is in a vortex. But let's switch gears. I'm in a tinted Corvette. Nah, scratch that. The Jaguar. Leonard Fournette. I would limit your immature, minuscule threats. Like, I'm undeserving. Tennis court nets. Underserving. Tennis court nets. Scary. But y'all like that scary stuff. Scary, scary. No, I ain't trying to mimic your steps. I ain't trying to mimic his steps. You're going in circles. Your career is in a vortex. Time to switch gears. I'm in a tinted Corvette. Nah, scratch that. The Jaguar. Leonard Fournette. I would limit your immature, minuscule threats like I'm undeserving. Tennis court nets. Tennis undeserving. Tennis court net. See, my pen is sword. You merely a beginner course. Next, I need ice or chill. I'm trying to scrimmage your vets because every element fire. I got the Gryffindor crest. I'm going in. You can't rap with me, bro. How are you self-proclaimed king of the dots best? You're not worthy. If y'all YouTube highest views on the King of the Dot channel, Sharone don't got one in the top 30. That's sad. Nothing to laugh at, kid. And to put that in perspective for y'all, Disaster has 8 and Pat has 6. You are an acquired taste. You are trash for real. All them lines. Guess who up here graduated from a Catholic school? Am I lying? Don't start crying in this face. Because if I am, then 100 bullets lie into my face.
100 bullets, man.
I said, you are trash for real. You graduated from a Catholic school and still don't have mass appeal. I said mass appeal, not massa, chill. You know what I mean? You know the race? You know, you start touching on race, you know, how you and that works. You get emotional. Sharone wears his heart on his sleeve. And we saw that with the Confederate flag shirt. Let's get to the facts, jerk. You only want to battle cats known for rapping on Smack's turf. King of the Dot approaches Sharone with a match first, like Real Deal's down. He says, no, ass twerk. And yo, Madflex said he's with it. No, ass surf. You want a battle cat's known for being strapped with the Mac and the iron, but won't battle Mac and an iron. It's sad. There was another angle I was gonna do, the furnace inspection angle. Cool, no. Nah. Nah. That ain't worth enough. Because honestly, I too have gone door to door to make sure that people aren't burning up. And you brought up my whole resume? You brought up my whole resume. And then you mock the savior. Well, guess what? My battle resume speaks for itself. I got a lot of favorites. Classic franchise, not the Lakers. I got a great deal. Pocket aces. Love the DNA results. Exonerated. Party was a blast. In moderation. Got Cortez out the vault. Combinations. Then Ark was necessary. God, it's raining. I took... Bro, you cannot... He can't rap with me. Mock the savior. My battle resume speaks for itself. Lot of favorites. Classic franchise. Not the Lakers. Got a great deal. Pocket aces. Love the DNA results. Exonerated. Party was a blast. In moderation. Got Cortez out the vault. Combination. Then Ark was necessary. God, it's raining. I took Bridge and 21 them. That's the word on the street. So don't downplay my accomplishments. If anyone deserves this, it's me. You dead. But let Billy Pistols pop off. It's gonna get bold quick. I tell him it's not smart. Flip phone tip. He got the options. Wishbone pitch. He took the wheel to start running. Flintstones whip. I punch back. I said let Pistols pop off. Get bold quick. It's not smart. Flip phone tip. He got options. Wishbone pitch. He took the wheel to start running. Flintstones whip. I punch back to back. Klitschko hits. Then sweep the legs. Kick both swift. Tell him get up, Billy. Spit your shit. You question my faith and my content. But my life, I put love in it. I see them as lives, mm-hmm. And purpose. You see them as fans and a paycheck. We much different. You got all these bars and no substance. It's gut-wrenching. Any battler can drop the building. It takes a real artist to uplift it. Look, I ain't... Yeah. I ain't come to get personal with you. Just know, I brought enough bars to body you and any person that's with a Disaster. My Uncle Cletus and Brother Trophy go to church with their pistols. You can fall in line. Tell them God is good.
All the time. Round 3, it's on Sharone. Let's go.
Hey, you said I don't love battle rap. You thinking you're gonna murder me. You try to do a pop quiz and think I did it perfectly, saying I don't know people that try to be on the scene. Well, who's this right here? Get up here. I'm sure you heard of me. This guy right here, his name is Tearstar. He's killing shit in Germany. This guy's name, Liam. You know that I can flip this. I love him. He'd still be a part of Don't Flop if Erden do bad business. This guy right here, I gotta say shout out to him. This is Oxymiron. Make some noise for Oxymiron. Cause right now I'm getting it. This is how I'm doing it, but I'm feeling hesitant. Fine. Don't get too close to A-Ward. Right now I'm just questioning it. Cause a Russian close to an American? Ain't that how Trump became president? Hey, you said all I do is Bible bars. Hey, he said all I do is Bible bars. Of course it's true. But no one benefits off religion more than you. You posted this caption. Hey, Lord, it's A-Ward. Because of battle rap, my vacation was paid for.
This is facts.
We know he gets paid off his people's name. He has t-shirts made that says Jesus saves. But did that money go to your church, a charity, or humans in need? No, you paid for your wedding off battle rap. You've been duping the scene. This dude's full of greed. That's a sin. Don't believe me? Revert to the scripture you didn't read. We do not peddle the Lord's name for profit. Corinthians 2:17. Your whole image is compromised. It's supposed to be God is good all the time, not God is good. Dollar signs. Viral vids you tweet every month. Christian rapper kills it and he doesn't cuss. And you're mad at me for bringing it up? You say shit like, well, not shit, but like, I've seen all his stuff. I got an itch to be at the front without relying on words like itch with a B at the front. Jesus, you suck. We get it. You don't curse, so they're eating it up. But when you spell out crap when you R-A-P, we can see it's a front. Fucking no swearing, Aaron. I think it's great you spell. Poe Rich made you take an L. Now he is getting two L's back to back. You're going straight to hell. Religion's your best crutch. You better bless up. Right now, Loso's tweeting, OMG, he's getting effed up.
That was fire.
Hey, when my friend died of cancer, was the Lord trying to test my faith? I could kill you right now. But as long as I repent mistakes, I could make it to heaven's gate. Woo. Confession. Finessing people door to door, what's I'm getting cake. It's almost as much of a scam as your church's collection plate. Your wedding was funded off battle rap. You should shoot yourself. What, you gonna walk down the aisle listening to Lose Yourself? Will organic be the minister? Will the event be approve yourself? Like, hey, yo, what up? It's organic groom to my left. Introduce yourself. Do you know organic is the reason you have clout online? Does he know about that URL contract you're about to sign? Facts. They should pay him 30 silver coins for betraying his ass. Where's Moses? Cause I see Aaron snaking the staff. He showed greed to the ones that invested in him. You battle more than DNA. That's the gluttony, the lust for attention in him. You're obsessed with me. I see the wrath. I see the envy in him. The laziness against rich. The excessive slip, and you say I'm nice. That's the pride kept within him. The seven deadly sins embedded in him. You lived backwards. The devil's in him. This ain't a battle, Aaron. It's an exorcism. Hey, you're not supposed to sell Jesus merch and pay for weddings with them. You're like, I'm a better performer than Sherelle. I scheme better, but you're forever sinning. I did Bible bars to prove you neglect religion. Stop worrying about being the best rapper. Try becoming a better Christian. God was not good today. And after this, I bet you got an ex, fucked your girl, sloppy sex, and I impregnated her. I bet you not impressed, her period showed up late. Bobby Rex, let's get it.
Hey yo, London, make some noise for Sharon and A-Ward, y'all.
That was dope.
Preview. on a in the music scene right now. Download Run the Mic.